Yeah, I'm at 117 Glen Ridge in Tampa, going through a 4-inch clay line. To be located on the east side of the house for the back bathroom. We've located it and cut into the clay. As you can see on the video, it is full of construction debris. And it looks like the clay is also crushed. Flush that toilet one more time for me, please. We're gonna flush the toilet. I think this back here is a chunk of clay blocking that line.